I am Jostein Aleksandersen, and here at Randab Industries, we build and mobilize our cans when it's time and cost efficient for our clients. Our philosophy is that the cans should be built at the local manufacturing facility close to the area of application. The CAN technology was a breakthrough in the drilling industry when it was launched, since it changed the rules of the game. With the CAN technology, we developed a new method for installing the top hole section of a subsea well, saving critical and expensive rig time, and provide you with a better, more environmental friendly well foundation. So here at Randaberg, we are currently building 7 new CANs, 2 of which you can see in the background here. And this will allow us to cut down lead time and perform multiple installations. So in the past couple of years, we have expanded globally, and we now have presence in the United States, Australia, Southeast Asia, China, in addition to our local markets here in Norway and the UK. To date, we have completed more than 20 installations in a variety of locations and seabed conditions. And already we have 7 installations planned for 2020. And we are proud to say that our track record speaks for itself. As a team of innovators, we like to challenge the status quo by developing and bringing new technology into the marketplace. Our goal is to redefine the standard for subsea well construction. And our hope is that it can become the new standard for exploration and production wells worldwide.